All right, welcome back to Nintendo Deep Dive. I'm Carl, and we are playing some more Breath of the Wild, or Tears of the Kingdom. As you can see here, I've made some kind of siege tower to beset that giant tower up there. Oh my goodness. But first, a tree. Well, our cover's blown. Sorry. So why am I using this siege tower? Because I can. Hey, what did that tower accomplish? Absolutely. Oh gosh, nothing. And that's it. That's all she wrote. Okay. This might be the first shrine I've done on stream. And my opinion of these shrines is that they're, I guess, better overall. And they're more focused on, gosh, what are they more focused on? Kind of non-lateral thinking and screwing around more so than the older shrines from Breath of the Wild. But, well, no, but, I mean, in the way that people were screwing around with those shrines in the original game, I feel like Nintendo just watched them do that and then made these new shrines with that in mind. Original shrines, they felt like they were still trying to hold on to some semblance of that Zelda puzzle solving. These new ones, they don't really go that way. It's more about, it's not really about logic, as far as, just that old Zelda logic anyway. It's not so much about that. It's more about, this kind of non-lateral thinking logic. that makes any sense. All right, what are we doing here? I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh boy. I know. So give it more oomph. Oh gosh. No. It's okay. Oh, that's all right. Oh. There we go. No? Not gonna let me do that? Hmm. Hmm. Oh gosh, I'm dying. Mm-hmm. Okay. That didn't really feel that good. Like, I feel like I brute forced the messy wrong solution, and what solution they wanted, I don't even know. That makes other people feel really smart. Doesn't make me feel smart. It makes me feel persistent, maybe, but feel like I didn't get what they were going for, which is fine. Whatever. I grew to really dislike the shrines in Breath of the Wild, and honestly, that's really all that the game had going for it in a lot of ways. So when I grew tired of them, the game really didn't have much to offer. This game, I haven't grown tired of them, but I'm also not really relying on them, so I do them when they're convenient, and I do them for the extrinsic value of getting stamina points or heart containers. And that's fine. But my point is there's more to do aside from shrines, and that's making them more enjoyable. Farmer's pitchfork. What's here? Oh, you know, I know why this is so recognizable. This is where the one tower, Sheikah Tower, was. And now it's gone. It was quite a fortified place, too. Those vines for me to climb. I mean, technically everything is for me to climb, so. Yeah, this was a real fight. In Breath of the Wild, that is. Might be one of the dumbest Korok puzzles. It's just, there's nothing to it. Oh, you know, I was on that hillside. Oh gosh. Uh-oh. Speaking of fights. Oh gosh. Oh jeez. It's kind of So in the original Breath of the Wild, you just had this big, beautiful bridge, and it was beautiful. And there is a centerpiece here. But that's all there was to it. Now, in this game, they kind of recognize the very choke point nature of that bridge. And they put something kind of worthy of the structure there. Which is really what this game is doing throughout. I don't think it lets me sneak strike enemies that are moving, which is pretty stupid. Oh, gosh. Yeah. Terrible. Oh, gosh. All right. That's how it went. I am Saint George. Have courage, horse. Oh, get out of here, horse. Oh, gosh. Yeah, think you can intimidate me? Oh, horse.
Reason I thought the flame one would be easier than the
another one. I don't even know. I'm just gonna go ahead and say I don't think we can defeat him. But we can try. Yeah. It's gonna go very well. Run. Where'd you go? Did you just fly away? You. Oh. Hi. Hi there. Yeah, you wanna. Oh. Where'd you go? You can do that, you.
Wait. I have a beautiful idea.
Oh, not that. Oh, didn't work. No, I'm sorry.
No!
Oh my goodness. Oh, that was pretty good. We got completely murdered, but these. Oh, good, my goodness. All right, horse. We're not gonna put ourselves through that again. Wait. It's just an island of nothing. Any closer than I am, or am I just not? Is it not gonna happen? Always a hole. Let's get some height here. Nope. Whee! There we go. Oh, it's another chasm. What? Where? Ugh.
the glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the land.
Shines. Good delivery there. Patricia Somerset. Patty Summers. Not my favorite Zelda voice actor, but whatever. The only Zelda voice actor. And she's not my favorite. You can sneak up on these guys. Yes, you can. I ask questions and... Oh, boy. Pushing. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Strip down. This is terrible. It's kind of too much stuff to do. Oh boy. Oh gosh. I don't have enough oomph to make it. Great. Just perfect. Okay. Gotta get out of here. Okay. It's okay. Though. I hope you can fly with the eagle if you put it on your shield. But we'll see. Oh boy. Ooh, this is nice. Oh, well, that was good fortune. Haha, good fortune to you. No! Story spoilers for this part. That is a animation from Twilight Princess in reverse, and it's beautiful. Okay. Look at my beautiful mane.
Sonya.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Oh, Zelda.
King Rauru, before you face the Demon King tomorrow, there is something I must tell you. I came to this era after finding a man underground.
Go on.
When I witnessed what the Secret Stone did to Ganondorf, at that moment, I knew for sure what we found underground, that was him. He was still alive, still powerful. He continues to live on, all the way until my time. In tomorrow's battle, we won't be able to defeat him. No matter how strong we think we are, he'll survive. And you will.
Maybe so, but it is my duty to try. It was my hubris that set us on this path. I must atone for my error in judgment. And above all else, I remain the King of Hyrule. As with any leader, it is my duty to safeguard and protect my people, even if I must risk my life.
Rauru.
And if it proves impossible for us to defeat Ganondorf, we rely on your knight and that legendary sword he carries. Our last line of defense will be Link. But remember, that was a future where you never appeared in this world. And you are here now. Zelda, I believe there is a reason you were sent to us. It has to mean something.
That was actually a good cutscene. Which I would seldom say that about the last game. There were some good cutscenes, but
I'm here.
But you know, not that was pretty good. All right, now what are we going to do? I think we're going to stop there for a little bit. Yeah. And when we come back, we'll... What the fandangle are we going to do? I have no idea. All right. See you later.